Now students, let us solve question 3 from exercise 2.5. First, express 5 cm in meter and kilometer. So, first solution. Since 1 cm is equal to 1 upon 100 meter, right? Now, 1 meter is equal to 1 upon 1000 kilometer. So students, 5 cm is equal to 0.05 meter. How is it possible? If we convert 5 cm into meter, so divide by 100, because 1 cm is equal to 1 upon 100 meter. So 5 upon 100, right? So in 100, 2 zeros are there. So put the point after 2 digits. So 1, 2. So the answer is 0.05 meter. Now convert them into kilometer. Convert them into kilometer. Use this formula. 1 meter is equal to 1 upon 1000 kilometer. Okay. So now we have answer in meter, 0.05 meter. So 0.05 meter divided by 1000. So how many zeros are there? 3 zeros are there. So put the point after 3 digit. So these 2 digits are given and point is here. Move the point left side 3 decimal places. 1, 2, 3. Put the point here. So 5 cm is equal to 0.05 meter and 5 cm is equal to 0.00005 kilometer. In this way you have to solve this. Now second, 35 mm. So students, express 35 mm in centimeter, meter and kilometer. So now convert them into meter. Okay. So 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter. Okay students. So 35 divided by 1000. 35 divided by 1000. In 1000, 3 zeros are there. So put the point after 3 digit. 1, 2, 3. So the answer is 0.035 meter. 35 millimeter is equal to 0.035 meter. Now students, convert into kilometer, right? Now students, look at here. Meter is given to us, 0.035 meter. To convert them into kilometer, divide by 1000. Okay, divide by 1000. So 0.035 divided by 1000, the decimal place is here. Move the point 3 decimal places to the left side. Now the point is here, right? The point is here. Move the point 3 decimal places because we have divided by 1000. So 1, 2 and 3. The point will be here now. The point will be go here to here. So the answer is 0.00035 kilometer. So 35 millimeter is equal to 3.5 centimeter. 35 millimeter is equal to 0.035 meter. 35 millimeter is equal to 0.000035 kilometer. Okay, students, I hope you understood it. Thanks.